Hi, this is Yaswanth from 5th class at Vema English Medium High School in Agbat. Today I have selected a line and a mouse story from our school library. I am going to the story. Once upon a time, there was a lion and a mouse. One day the lion was sleeping. The mouse started playing on it. The lion wake up. He caught up the mouse and he was going to kill him. The mouse requested for forgiveness. The lion let him free. After few days, the lion was caught in a net. The mouse cut open it with his sharp teeth. The lion become free and thankful to the mouse. Moral: do good, have good. Thank you, one another.